Buenos dias, folks. As you can see, trailer's all done. I gotta get it cleaned up.
Hey, folks.
Well, she's in there. Hopefully it don't go nowhere. I don't think it will, but I got her strapped down in the back there. Just put the E-track in. She's tight. She is very tight. My big ass ain't getting in there. But anyways, killed the battery. So I gotta go charge that back up. Load the cooler, my tools, and yeah, get out of here. I might throw something extra in there. The winch is supposed to be able to hold. I mean, it's not over tightened, but a Honda is in neutral, it doesn't move. I'm gonna throw an extra strap down. Might as well.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Got the rig all packed up yesterday, as you saw. Ready to go. Rip it up. Wanted to check something. Let's see, so my motor. Just sitting under the axles. I wonder if I should pull her up a little bit more. I'll figure that out later. Not concerned with it right now. But I got the truck and trailer, and I still got one day left. So, let's go on a Navi ride. Hey, it's crazy. Morning beverage. Thank you. putting the final few things here before we go. Close my gate so nobody thinks it's an open invite. Trailer light's working. That's a good thing. Everything's loaded and locked down. So, let's go up north.
What do you think, Maribel?
Maribel? This water-based cream, I'm telling you, it rubs in like a lotion. It's invisible on the skin. It works like a dream. Why didn't someone think of this sooner?
You ready to go ride tomorrow? Huh? Are you a side-by-side dog?
Binders of magic spoon.
Are you a side-by-side pup?
It doesn't hit our goals.
So we reinvented it.
Same great taste.
Heading to day
over
one.
100 million Americans have low or no
kids are asleep.
Self is a new way to
dinner was made.
No credits were required. Self customers who start under 600.
Dogs over there.
See a 49 point bump.
Breakfast in the morning.
The
side by side. Today. See you tomorrow. Good morning.
What?
Got this checkers game going.
Out.
Looks like a beautiful day outside. Got some hog cooking. Potatoes, sourdough bread. We eat some breakfast and drink some coffee.
Sorry, allergies.
Maribel, Bethel?
Good. Did I lock the ram?
I don't know.
No?
Thank you.
here for a quick little snack. Off in the trail. Give dogs some water. Jackson some chips. The other two are finding a spot to tinkle. It is dusty.
Look at his shirt. I don't know if you can see it. Dust stains in his shirt.
Very dry. Good time though.
Oh, I'll ask me to take a picture of them. Thanks for that. They're from St. Clair Shores. Moved up here 2 years ago. Full time.
Yeah.
Yep. Everybody buckle?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Going?
Thank you.
to mean the curtain is hurting you. How many purses I gotta murder to prove that if you don't have this next assault, you can sacrifice my
for a minute.
It's Scrambler, yeah? Well, here, look at the dirt in my beard. It is so dusty. Look at my windshield. I don't know if you can see the coat of dust on it.
Time for a sandwich. Well, we're all done. Dirty. Everything's dirty. My windshield's dirty. Everything. My dog is dirty. We're all dirty. Stopped at the local DG. Grab a couple things for tonight. I have a fire, relax.
Who are you talking to?
The people on YouTube.
Jesse?
He's dirty. Anywho, I'm gonna fix my GPS when I get home. It works, but I didn't download that area. So, let's go.
Time put away. Huh? Come move your chair. Making s'mores.
Put it away. Drill fell off. I'll fix it. Thank you. that. Let's go tie it down. That's it. Winch. And tie down. We're in the back.
Mac and cheese is done.
Cooking some nuggets.
Morning, folks. Well, that's a wrap. Bug. It was a good weekend. Got the rip. Ride the buggy. Made some good supper. Got to relax. Oh, that was the worst part. Loading up. Just got the dog stuff. Tell you what, buying this trailer, best thing I ever did. Because now I can throw tools, gas, our bags, go open the back door, put the dog's kennel in here. Hell yeah, this thing works out great. I love this trailer. It's a little heavy, but it works. So I'm gonna call this one good. First weekend, Memorial weekend. Hit some new trails, never been on. I found one of the razor blades that Nate was using for the floor. Anyways, hit some new trails. I'm gonna do those again for Shitfest. That's coming up next month. I'd like to get out again before that. There's talks about Silver Lake. I'd love to go to Silver Lake. I've never been there. So yeah, I'm gonna wrap this one up. And stick around. I'm just gonna have lots of fun this summer.